Hello everyone, my name is Duncan, and welcome to This War of Mine. This War of Mine is a game that I've been in my Steam library for a long time, and I just want to play it. Even if it's just one simple episode, I just want to go and try out the game. So we've got two modes. We've got This War of Mine Stories, which is locked, and we've got This War of Mine Classic. And honestly, I booted up the game, you saw a couple of intro or like logos, and this is the first thing I see. I can't even change the setting, so I am not going to tap out of the game, because I will probably fuck up my recording, but here we are. So, let's go and start this. Like, oh! I can use a controller. Where's my controller? Here's my controller. Let's try this. Let's try the controller. I like controllers. Aha! So, clearly we got surviving, we got story mode. And I think I want to... Stories mode. Or not. That's a DLC. Survive! And I'll be very honest, I don't really know what this game is about. I really don't, but it looks kind of cool and I just really want to try it. Day one. I just know that we are trying to survive in a war or post-war thing. And I think we're inside this house, this lovely looking house. A couple of people down there. A tank outside. Can I take the tank and just use it as a, you know, a defense? Alright. Let's see. You can hear the war going on outside. And I think we're just a group of people trying to survive inside this war. I think. I hope. Otherwise it's gonna be... Oh, how long has this siege lasted? It's hard to say when every day is a struggle for survival. The city is crawling with snipers. Shelling is ordinary business almost every night. Phones don't work. There's a shortage on food and meds. And many people are left homeless. Bruno and Marco have always been good friends. So when the war broke out, they decided to stick together. They met Puffley. They met Puffley while scavenging for supplies. He used to be a Pagolan star football player. I don't know what it is. Now he's just another homeless victim of the war, so they teamed up, hoping for the best. Alright. So, ooh, I don't know the controls. What do I... Okay. So, I need to make things, I suppose. Okay, I can change character. My bumpers. That's great. You are a skilled scavenger. You are a great cook. And you are a fast runner. Okay, so what do I do? You're just sitting there. Let's go upstairs. See, if I go to you. What do I find? Let's just grab it all. And then we get... What do we have in here? Hello? I'm just going to scavenger's house and see what we can find. Let's just grab it all. Found some food. That's good, I suppose. Open you up. Hello? What do we have in here? So I suppose it starts with simply just grabbing everything we can find. We can't go through here. You can't tear this down. You can tear this down. You're tearing it down. There we go. Good job, buddy. Let's go through this. And see just what we can find. More items. I think I just... Did I find some blood? Blood? Yes. Duncan. I think there's... No, that's a switch or electronics probably. Yeah, electric parts. Yeah, okay. Just grab all of that again. And I suppose... What do you mean? Oh, God. Oh no, I just pressed the wrong button is all. Close the door. There we go, buddy. So I hope this body there is not going to be sick because that might actually become a problem. Get up. There we go. We've got some children's drawing back here. That's interesting. You could try and move the rubble. You could... Oh god, this is going to take forever, isn't it? Okay, that's... Oh, that's going to take just a good well. So let's see what we got over here. Let's go through there. And you can go over here and just go through this. Okay, so, oh god, you're all now doing the same. Your things. Okay, so we have a shared inventory. That's good to know. I know you could really use a shovel, but we just kind of have to do this, buddy. I want to be able to, you know, to be able to scavenge properly without being sniped. Do you want to build my defenses, take the tank that's outside, and drive it in here. Because can you imagine, someone's trying to breach this door, or to breach the front door, and they open it and the first thing they see is the barrel of a tank. I think that'll be a very effective defense, honestly. Lovely. So, let's see. Hello? So they appear to be doing quite great. Mark over here is nearly done. Another one, is always the same people you get, or is it always different people you get? I actually don't know. I just know that we're almost done with this guy. Let's see. There's mainly stuff I can't really break through up here. Okay, so we got that destroyed. Let's go and open this bit. You're almost done. I don't think there's actually much over there. I just want to go through there. Okay, that's open. Open you. See what's in here. And is that a diamond? That's Urali. Okay, it's not just like a diamond you find in there. That would be actually quite impressive if you just find a diamond in there. You need to force look if we had tools, but we don't have that now, do we? Alright, anything on this floor? Not really. There we go. Going through. And we got a little chair and that's, I think, about it. You're done and you are done, and you probably want to go in here and scavenge this. You don't have the tools to do it. Lovely, of course you do. Oh, come on, buddy. There we go. Let's go into here, see what we have. Let's just... lockpicks. Let's take it all. Let's go upstairs into these tree houses and see what we have over here. Got a nasty... why are you sick? How did you get sick? It's literally day one. How did you get sick? Another lockpick part, okay. You... lockpick that. You actually go upstairs again. Come on. No, no. This way. This way. Come on. You. No, 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 no. Let's grab it all. Go upstairs. Go this way. Go up here. You can do it. Go past here. Open that. There we go. Good job. Go through. That's not exactly what... no, 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 no. Really? There we go. I can use a D-pad. That's actually kind of handy. Skilled scavenger, fast runner. Let's just go with you. You're gonna make things. Oh, bloody hell. Something is blowing up in the background. So, all the way through here. We go in here. And you can sit down. I need to go downstairs. Of course, I need to go downstairs. There we go. Oh, there's more even further down. Let's go in here. See what we have. Door's locked. You need... oh, bloody... we need more tools, clearly we do. Okay. So, we can make... take an hour to make this, and we need about three of them. That's fine, I suppose. We can make more workshops. Ooh, moonshard still. We can probably use that to sell stuff. Rainwater collector, consumables. Okay, interesting. So, let's just go make a bed. Probably want to just sleep in the attic, don't I? Where do we? We just want to sleep down here. Where do we... I probably want to sleep in the attic. I can't sleep on the... of course I can't. Place one there. You're almost done and you can go to here. Come on, down. Go down. There we go, buddy. Close the door. There we go. And we go downstairs. All the way down. There we go. And to here. So what happens if I... oh, hello. Come on. Put out this. Let's upgrade this to a... sure, let's make that. You're almost done. I hope at least. And I just hope that we can find one more picklock in that closet over there. They're going to go downstairs and fix that thing. You're making a bed, which is great. So, slightly sick. Use L to see more. There's literally fucking nothing. Okay. That's great. That's lovely. So you can sleep. You're now... okay, so we use bed to recover. You're done. Not much there, though. So let's open this. See what's in here. It's locked. We need another fucking lockpick. Of course we do. Why wouldn't we? The night. Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh! Oh. So there's a shelled cottage over there. And we can send our skilled scavenger. So let's just go and go there. Go and prepare. And what do we have? We don't have weapons, we don't have parts, we don't have much, honestly. So I can't really take anything. So you just go and go scavenge and please survive. Because we are going to need that. This house is still burning. I honestly don't give a shit if it's still burning. Ooh, I can only bring limited things, can I? A broken toy. Do I want to bring that? So we got components, let's bring... There's a few of that. I think we've got enough wood for now. We can always come back later if you want to. Uh-oh. Well, this is oh, bloody hell, there's a dead body just hanging from the... Oh, God. See what's in through here. It's not much. Okay, so let's go inside. Let's hope this place doesn't break down. Hello. Let's go in. Oh, there's something. There's a rat moving over there. Okay. Bring all of that. Sugar. And clean water. Probably need all of that. See what we have over here. More clean water. Some sugar. Probably don't need that much sugar. I honestly don't know what I need. Let's go upstairs. Hello. Ooh. Oh, the body over there. That's not gruesome at all. Don't appear to be anything moving over there. So let's just scavenge his body. Yes, that's what we're doing now. We're scavenging a body for things. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. A lot of components, a lot of wood. Let's see what else we have. It's locked. Well, we don't have a lockpick, so that's... Okay, so we need to bring a lockpick to get there. See what we got downstairs. Or even outside, for that matter. Hello? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a fucking rat. Okay, that's really scared the shit out of me. I thought it was like an enemy coming in. Which would have been a major problem, honestly. Okay, so let's break this open. Only yet some kind of, I know, buddy, but this is just how it is for now. We're gonna need to survive. We need to find someone meant to do this. And we will do this. Somehow. That's a rat, okay. I need to remember that. That's a rat, not an enemy. Because that red circle moving in is honestly bloody terrifying. It really is. Can you imagine that? Like an enemy, like a squadron of enemy soldiers is moving in here and just shooting you down. That's, I'd rather not, you know. But I've got to say, this is a damn real interesting game. Something out, ooh. Mirik, why is he doing this? Calm down. I think we're almost there. Just a small bit longer. I can hear something in the building. Interesting. I think we're almost done. It's gonna take a moment. I wish I could just fast forward it, but I don't think, you know, that's a smart idea after all. Just want to go and grab me component and me wood. Probably want to pick up some wood later on. But I just want to see what else is here. And what is behind that room? I can't really see what's in this room. I already used all my lockpicks. It's also locked. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Let's clean this up. I mean, we could also just try and kick in that door. It's taken so long. I know, buddy, but there's stuff outside there that I probably want to go and reach. We almost passed halfway past the point of we need to return, but at least we got some supplies. We got a lot of sugar, some food, and clean water, and I think clean water is a very important thing. I just hope we're not all gonna die. Which is probably like my main concern currently. So because I really like the art of this game, it's just how it looks, generally, I like it. Probably a game would like to play a lot more. If not on video, then, or on camera, maybe, you know, just on my own. But if people like this, then we're just gonna go and continue. After this, but it's not the end of the episode yet, so let's just see how far we can get. After this guy is done doing whatever the fuck he's doing now. Okay, so we need to make shovels, that's for damn sure. And we need to figure out how to make lockpicks. Because lockpicks are gonna be quite the important thing. Let's make like 10 of them. If we can, at least. This fellow's nearly done. Does that go true? Hello? There we go. What do we have? Some coffee, sure. Let's not grab that. Quality roll-up. So, roll made from equal parts of tobacco and herbs. Good for... on this, okay. Fertilizer. Let's actually take that. Ooh. Gun parts? Weapon parts, yes. Parts. Electronics. I don't know what this does, though. So let's just go and grab it all. See what's back here. Okay, sure. I suppose this works. Marco is back. Reloading. Day 2 in this war of mine. Tonight I had a really good haul. Look at what I got. So that's actually quite a bit of stuff. It's actually quite good. So if we use you, you're hungry and you're tired. Actually, so did I already upgrade this? I think I was upgrading this with you, wasn't I? I was. I think. Or is it just general house? Okay, so you go up. No. Go here. Through here, and you just eat. Yeah, your back hurts on sleep. I'm gonna make more beds. Don't worry about it. I'm working on that problem. Still hungry. Okay, let's try it again. Apparently, we need to eat a lot. Which is, you know. Okay, so now you're just tired. What about you? You're hungry. You slept poorly. You're slightly sick. And you're also hungry. Okay, interesting. So let's go down. So if you eat as well. You are just tired. Okay, you can sleep tomorrow. You're not going to scavenge tomorrow. Come on, buddy. Go down. Go down. There we go. Just takes a moment. That's all. Ooh, we can actually make... Can we make lockpicks yet? No. But we can make all the things. Like, board up. You can board up holes and windows in the building for more protection against looters. And you just need to find a way to make weapons, honestly. And I think I just found them at the workshop. I think we need this. I need the beds first. Let's place one here. You are recovering from your wounds. You want to eat probably more. People got nervous and suspicious. Better not provoke them. Then how about we don't? So you go down. Down. There we go. Come on. There we go. And can we make one more bed? No, we are a bit short on wood. That's fine. I'm actually very short on wood. We can't really do much, actually. That's interesting. So actually I wanted to make this stove, but I need more wood. So where are we gonna go and find... We need more lockpicks. Your back hurts from sleeping on the floor. I know, buddy. Not really much I can do about it now. So there isn't much I can do here today because of this. You need to get out. You're glad... Yeah, we're gonna fetch you something new. Don't worry about it, buddy. You just don't have a lot, fortunately. Okay, let's go down here. Oh, buddy, come on. Come on. The controls are a bit weird from long time, but I suppose it will work. Okay, so this is literally all our food gone. And I'm still short. So if we look into our things, we got clean sugar. Okay, so we need a moonshed and water. So we can... Okay, so we need to combine that. We need a stove, clearly. Alright, so you're a good cook. So you're gonna stay home at all time. We got a fast run as well, but the scavengers are probably gonna sleep next time. You sleep over there. And you are just tight, so you're gonna sleep in the other bed. Alright, come on, buddy. Not really much going on yet. Oh, this building is a bit broken there. And you're just sitting down there, I suppose. So you're slept poorly and you're very tired, but we can end the day because there's literally nothing we can do anymore here. Let's just move on. Mr. Scavenger over there. You're gonna sleep in a bed? You're gonna scavenge. You're gonna sleep in a bed. We don't have any guards yet. Because, well, we just literally can't. So in that case, let's just go to the garage. There's lots of food over there. Okay, that's what we need. We need lots of food. Possible trade, lots of parts, caution, advice. In like danger, caution, huge amount of materials, and lots of food. So let's prepare. Can we bring anything? I don't think we can really, but I want to eventually make a gun. Let's go and scavenge once again. See what's going on here. You wonder if the owner is still around. Well, I don't see anyone yet. Let's just go and scavenge through here. And try and find some food. Components and wood. Probably could take that. What's this? No more hiding. We meet in heaven. Interesting. Oh, calm down, game. Calm down. There we go. See what we got in here. A lot of wood that we need. Okay, let's go with that. Just one more bit of wood and then we're fine, I think. Let's see what we got over here. Hello? Hey, you! I need meds for my father. Got some? I wish, buddy. I wish. I don't have any, though. Okay. Well, I don't have any on me, unfortunately. But is this considered stealing? Would it be considered stealing if I just go and, you know, nick his stuff? Because I don't have a weapon, I don't want to go and provoke him. Though I do need food, like, quite severely. What's this? A soul blade. Interesting. A lockpick, also interesting. A small shovel. If I knew that. Okay. Canned meal. I literally gave you all my food. What else do you need? Really, you won't? Okay, so we definitely need stuff for that. Okay, so there isn't much really here to do. Or at least not much I can find. Unless we're gonna go and try and kill those bastards, but we don't have weapons yet, so we got components, we got wood, and I think, unlike food? Yeah, we gonna need food, so we need to find medicine to be able to trade for food. Interesting.